It was their third record. It was released on Piles, one of the Taiwan teams on the soundtrack of the film, same name. The American version was released 2 weeks earlier, June 26th, 1949, Artist Records, with the version of the album was released. But there's a track list in contrast to the Beatles' first two records. All 13 tracks on every thing were written by John Lennon, Paul McCartney, showcase development and songwriting partnership. Tracks include Hard Day's Night, Can't Buy Me Love, Seven Songs from George Harrison, Moon, Rack and Back, 12 String, Electric Guitar, Seven Songs by the Birds and their groups.
I feel bad for kicking your seat on purpose.
I should have just told you it's a boy.
I wish you didn't have to hear all that. I promise I will not eat any more of your friends.
Really?
Can't be